It is hot in here. We are in a blacksmith shop. And let me tell you, this is rough business. If you're an artisan in the 13 colonies, you are making lots of money, but man, you're working an awful lot to get it. Right now, this is a 40-to-1 forger. What I'm saying is, for every one time I turn this, it's spinning 40 times inside, and it's blowing this fire right here to temperatures of up to 1200 degrees Fahrenheit, hot enough to melt this metal that you see right here, and it can be turned into many different things that were used by colonists all throughout the 13 colonies in the southern region, the mid-Atlantic region, and the New England region. They would make belt buckles, they would make shoe buckles, they would make parts of saddles, and everyday useful items by the colonists. I'm sweating right now because it's so hot, and this is the life of a blacksmith, also known as an artisan.